Joining us on Hot Copy, somebody's or someone who's been practicing feng shui for 2 decades. Dr. Andy Tan is with us this morning. Welcome to Hot Copy, Dr. Andy Tan. So you are a medical practitioner by profession.
I'm a physician by profession.
How did you discover feng shui?
It started as fun. People ask me. I never read books. So when I reply, it's always to the positive side. And then from 1 plant to 5, and then people happy, business expanded, I must be doing something good.
Is feng shui a science? Can you study to be a feng shui expert?
Actually, I call it more of as an art.
Okay.
Okay. A practice wherein, well, check the internet. You have all the things you want to know, good or bad. It depends on what school of thoughts you're in.
Yeah. Okay.
But me, naman, it's more I do the results. No, I see my results, and then that is where I know where I did right or wrong, and then I move on.
Yeah, but then you have big companies like who are your clients. You have major politicians who seek advice from you. Don't you ever get nervous? I mean, what if I tell them something that's wrong?
My advocacy, like coming this morning here to your show, is to share the knowledge, to tell the people the real feng shui.
Okay.
I have nothing against the commercialized type of feng shui, no? Charm here, charm there.
Yes.
But we can go for the inner charm.
But that's not you. You're not the one who sells charms.
Yes, I'm not for that.
You're not for that.
Yes.
Okay, all right. Before we continue our discussion, let's take a look at exactly what feng shui is about and what they're saying about 2013, the year of the water snake.
According to the Chinese zodiac, all things are possible in 2013, the year of the water snake. By nature, snakes are cautious, vigilant, mysterious, and wise. If 2012 ended relatively well economically, feng shui experts say expect a rosy financial market in 2013. To gain the greatest benefits from 2013, spending must be kept in check and talents used wisely. Those planning to get married or to start a business partnership should carefully check their business partner's finances and background. It's also important to stay alert, as delusion and deception are common in the year of the water snake. Being an election year, feng shui experts say, expect action, a lot of noise, and controversies, especially in the race for local elective positions. Like 2012, the monkey will continue to enjoy positive vibrations in 2013, which also bodes well for the rat, ox, and rooster. The dragon and dog will not be far behind. The positivity of the water snake trickles in well before the start of the Chinese calendar on February 10, 2013 until January 30, 2014.
All right, so with us, Dr. Andy Tan, it is the year of the water snake. Now, what does this mean for many of us?
Well, first I have to clarify something. Okay. Water snake, the basic element needed, there are 5 basic elements. For this year, it's going to be the water.
Okay.
Okay. And then it officially starts February 10, 2013 and ends January 30, 2014.
Okay.
So next Chinese Lunar New Year is quite early.
Okay.
January 31 at that. The passing through of the water dragon is not that bad. Dragon is supposed to be the most supreme, most powerful, most auspicious.
That was 2012.
Okay. I'll concentrate now more on the water element.
Okay.
As you can see, lots of water-related calamities, the lodge, no? And then event occurs where? For every year as the earth goes around the sun, we choose an auspicious direction. Yung swerte kung saan swerte, things like that. For last year, this year, North is Neptune, water element. That's why Northwest, Northeast are the favored signs, directions. And then the place where I avoid is Southeast. No, it's positive, negative, no, relatively speaking. So I go for the positive side. Negative is Southeast. Look at Southeast for the year 2012, where in lots of water related calamities, and then the sort of misunderstanding in the Scarborough Shire, which is located in Southeast Asia.
Okay.
So more action to come.
All right.
And then here comes a water snake. But the water dragon, this is the dragon, not the best dragon of them all. So it is a relatively immature dragon, quite aggressive type. So it's not the best dragon of them all. But this coming water snake, this is a better, rosier, a good year.
Okay.
Much better.
So let's start with who's lucky in 2013.
Yes.
Per animal. Let's start per animal.
Per animal. So,
what's the start? Is it the rat?
Yes.
Is the rat the first
the story,
animal?
The story went something like when Buddha asked help in one of those accident-prone areas or time, these 12 animals came along.
Okay.
The first one actually to reach the finish line, is the ox. But the rat, who is hidden behind the hair of the ox, jumped over the red line. So that's why in the mythology, rat is the first one in attendance.
Okay.
And rat is that resourceful, that smart, yes. Alec, and then that aggressive.
So the rats are smart? Are they shrewd?
In a way, yes.
Yeah, because I know a rat, and he's pretty shrewd.
Mm-mm.
I'm kidding. You're a rat too.
I belong to the year 19. I was born in 1960. Okay. I'm also a metal rat.
Okay.
Okay. And then, like, I might as well mention it now. In our government, based on constitution, hierarchy, the number one in position, the president, is a metal rat, born 1960.
President Aquino is a rat.
A rat.
Okay.
Let's skip number two, VP. Let's go to the third.
What is VP?
VP,
Binay. I mean, is Binay a rat?
No.
He's
he was born in 1942. He belongs to water horse.
Horse, okay.
Okay, so a rat and then a horse.
Paano yan? Di ba yung rat at horse lagi magkaaway?
Yes. So sa star billing, every year, there's a bida. Okay, there's a star. So it's an incoming year, it's a snake who's the bida. And for every bida, there's always the contrabida.
Okay.
The clashing or the chong, we call it. So horse is the number one enemy of the rat. Same with Pacquiao, the horse, and Juan Manuel Marquez is a rat.
Really?
So watch out for the number fifth, no, which I personally think will not push through.
Sino? Wala na.
Juanma and Pacquiao,
you
the horse and the rat. I don't think they will go for it.
Okay. Okay. You
so
were
going,
saying.
Going back
so wait,
to the,
let's talk about the rat. How lucky, what can the rat expect this year?
Rat, it was good 2011, 2012 for the year of the rat people. But expect more this 2013.
Na blessings.
Blessings. Career-wise, it's all the way up.
Wow.
Financial matters, money matters, you will have more.
Wow.
So this is sort of the time to collect.
Collect.
Yes.
Okay.
All the hard works, this is the fruition or this is where it materializes.
Paano love for the rat, President Aquino?
Your Excellency personally appeal to you that do it this year, water
snake
year.
Meaning get married?
Get hitched. Get married.
So yes. President Aquino should be married by 2013.
Yes, why? Because for the single rat, the third quarter, when I say we do it quarterly, you know, first quarter is February, March, April, May, June, July, but the month of August, okay? Third quarter of 2013, for the single rat, love life will be so intimate, will be so loving.
Wow.
Okay, and take note, next to that, the last quarter, December bride maybe for your partner, from intimate to passionate love life.
Okay, paano if you're married like you?
Well, kasi it's like in Chinese, no? Swerte sa love life, hindi sa career. Like in showbiz. Yes, something like that. Now, if you do something extracurricular, it will bring the negative energy, contrasting energy.
Pero paano yan si Pinoy? Swerte naman sa ano niya, career niya.
Yes, he's very swerte. Based on my own charting, year of the rat, as I said, 11, 12, 13, it's going to be good. But take note, 2014 is the year of the wooden horse.
Oh.
Horse is the enemy of the rat. That's why if you still stay single, it might not be that rosy. It might not be that prosperous. But if he get hits 2013, prior to 2014, it's two in one. So there's now a different karma.
Okay.
He now has a wife. That would be the contra to the negative energy of 2014.
All right. So next after the rat is
the ox.
Okay. Can we see? You have the ox. So what year is the ox?
Year of the ox are those people born, 1925, 37, 49, 61. 37, Era Pestrada. 1949,
Senador
Manny
Villar. 1937.
Yes, and Manny Villar, 1949. The ox are very hardworking.
Yeah.
It's going to be a good year. The best friend of, if the snake contra is pig, the enemy, the best friend of snake is ox and rooster.
Okay.
That's why those people belong to the year of the ox, all the hardship this year, it will be fruition.
So will Erap win as Manila mayor?
Yes, between the two gangster, Asyong Salonga and Dirty Harry, who's your choice? I'm from Manila. I'm based in Pinoy.
But then, what if, so pag ganito, you're not a friend of Erap or Lim.
Apolitical. Stay neutral.
But you can already see who's gonna win?
Indirectly, yes. Based on the charting, no? Walang personalan. So, yung Year of the Ox, medyo angat than the other.
Si Erap?
One. Yes.
Okay, what about si Manny Villar? What will he do?
It's his last term. But it's the other better half coming out.
Yeah.
And she has a very big chance in the 12 Senate seats.
Okay. All right. After the ox is the, what animal?
You have the tiger.
Tiger.
Okay. You have the tiger. Last year and this year was good. Okay. Next year, cash is king. Hold on. Don't go into speculation.
Tiger.
Okay. Yes. Avoid confrontation. Avoid argument.
Who is the tiger? Do you know anyone?
Tiger so far, Jingoy Estrada.
Belongs is tiger.
It's a water tiger.
Avoid arguments.
Avoid arguments, confrontation.
With his brother. I'm kidding.
That's an teasing. Understatement.
Okay. All right. Next. Yeah. Next.
And then next is you of the rabbit.
A rabbit. Yeah. Oh, they were saying that the rabbit won't be too lucky. 2013?
Yes. The first half of 2013 is slow moving, so and so.
Okay. And money's tight.
Money's tight, so hang on. Don't speculate. Don't go for too good to be true dealings, like those pyramiding things.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on to your cash. Don't start a new venture or business. Study, due diligence, and prepare for it. Once the second half comes in after the ghost month starts early, August 7. After ghost month, September, that's a time for you to move on positively.
You
can take all the risks for you of the rabbit.
Now, I have a single friend who's a rabbit.
Well, the first half, don't go into new relationship. Maybe get to know him better. Second half, we can abduct him for you.
Okay, all right.
You can go for it. Yes.
Okay, next, after the rabbit. Okay, who's next?
You of the dragon.
Dragon, okay.
Dragon, this year, 2012, is not that prolific, it's not that auspicious as people expect it to be.
Okay.
But this coming water snake, dragon is quite compatible with snake. So this is wherein you can cash in more.
Money.
Yeah. Money, money, and money.
Okay.
And they
who is the dragon? Do you know anyone?
So far, none in the government here, but I know lots of Taipans who belongs to you of the dragon.
Okay, name me one.
A developer.
Andrew Tan?
Yes.
Okay. All right. He's a dragon. But he's been growing.
Yeah, but for generally speaking, for those born under you of the dragon, please, no extramarital affair.
Why?
Yes, it's a big no-no for you of the dragon. And health is wealth. You might get burned out.
Oh.
You can collect as much as you can, but your health might be compromised. So watch out.
Okay. All right. Next. After the dragon.
You of the snake.
A snake?
Snake, yes. It's not necessary you're born under the year of the snake and this coming year is a year of the snake, you're 100% good. No. We have to check relatively what's your basic elements. Okay, as I mentioned before, every 2 years the elements change. Water followed by metal, water next is wood, and then fire and earth.
Okay.
So we have to check that individually. Snake is not so good the first two quarters of 2013. But snake is known as to be mysterious, as to be so extremely cautious. They really check it out and they get what they want and they really sort of quite, not dominant, but they're that determined.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
A dominant tanong sa iyo. After we go through this, I have to ask their questions. All right. So after the snake, who's next?
You of the horse.
Horse. Horse is my husband.
You have the horse, the financial aspect, the prosperity is waning. Okay, like the best example is our congressman from Sarangani, Congressman Manny Pacquiao.
Ay.
Okay, career-wise, it's more of, like in the business, we call it a sunset business.
Paano
it's
yun?
Waning.
Waning?
It's waning. Quit so, while the quitting is good.
For horse?
For the year of the horse. Okay?
So and, what they should quit?
Career-wise, like,
so Manny Pacquiao should quit boxing.
So quit boxing and then help the people since he has a sort of he gained so much financially speaking.
Oh, baka marami magalit sa iyo pag narinig ka Manny Pacquiao quit boxing.
This is for his own good.
Yeah,
something
yeah.
like that.
Okay.
Like 2012, take note. He only has two bouts and he lost both of them.
Okay.
Controversial or otherwise, he lost. Period.
Okay. All right. I'm curious, do you know Jaja Padilla is here?
Yes.
What is she?
After her renal carcinoma was detected early, it was treated properly. So just a word of precaution, just check up lang.
Okay. Is she, what year is she?
I'm not so sure
okay.
of the year.
But is she going to get remarried?
This year, there's a big possibility.
Huh?
Yeah.
Already
extremes.
This year?
After somebody much mature than her, this time maybe somebody younger than her.
Okay, my God. What about Chris Aquino?
Chris is...
They were saying that Coco Martin might get her pregnant.
Well, who would not like it?
No, I'm Coco curious. Martin. Chris is 1971.
71. Yeah. Valentine's Day, 1971.
Yeah, she was my classmate. Yeah.
She belongs to Year of the Pig. If there's the Bida, the star for the year, there's also the Contrapelo, the Chong. For the Year of the Snake, the number one Chong Contra is the Year of the Pig. Okay, so the advice for people born under the sign of pig, don't go into new venture.
Ay, don't.
Don't enter into new relationships.
Okay, pero may nag-tweet na dito for you. I-open ko. Tinatanong ni Jansen 0313. Ma'am Karen, pakitanong po kung pwede kami magnegosyo, kaming pigs.
Pwedeng magnegosyo, but as a new venture, you put in money, it might not be on a smooth sailing at start like birth pain, no?
Okay.
So it might be hard, but there are ways to go making contra by getting a good partner, by being a silent or industrial partner. Now, if the offer is so good, like in career-wise, you offer this and that, how can you say no?
Okay.
So you can do it, but with precaution.
All right. Let's start next. I can't remember where. What's the next animal?
After snake and then you of the horse.
Are we finished
the
horse?
You of the goat or sheep.
Oh, goat. Goat where?
Or sheep.
There.
So you of the goat is first 3 months, not so much action. Okay. And then but halfway, prior and after the ghost month, that is around August, September, it's going to be good.
Are they lucky for 2013?
Yes, in general, yes. They have 6 months out of 12 months na prosperity. Yes. Goat and sheep, it's good.
All right, goat and sheep is good.
More on career and the financial matters.
Okay. All right, what animal is next?
And then after goat?
Monkey.
For me, my own personal reading, monkey was the best sign for Year of the Water Dragon. The triad, dragon goes body with monkey and the rat.
Oh.
And then for water snake, monkey has 75% prosperity for the whole year round. This is one of the most blessed signs for the year. Year of the monkey.
Monkey.
They can monkey around, money will just seek them out.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Suerte.
So it's time for you to travel. It's time for you to expand your business. Okay, of course, due diligence, hard work, and being frugal, it's a must.
Okay.
But talaga, in Tagalog, they say pinagpala talaga.
You don't have monkey.
Ang monkey.
Sinong monkey?
So
Do
far,
I
know lots of my expats who belong to the of the monkey.
Uh-oh.
And then,
name me a famous one.
I'm not so sure, huh? Julius Babao belongs to Year of the Monkey yata. Eh.
Oh, pwede. Julius, no?
So, more paintings and more cars for Julius.
Julius,
and
all right.
And hopefully another Alejan, another...
Baby?
Baby.
Oh, my Tintin. God.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, next.
After monkey, so it's now Year of the Rooster.
Rooster
3 years ago, 2 years ago, it was so bad. Especially health. No, lots of people got sick, hospitalized, passed away, Year of the Rooster. And then my beloved, my wife also left me. She belongs to Year of the Rooster.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's okay. So far, at least I sent an angel up there na to guide me and help me.
So are you seeing someone else?
Yeah, no, maybe. Tama na sa sakit ng ulo.
Okay. All right. So
sorry.
Rooster. So 2013.
Rooster 2013 is going to be prosperous. When I say the term prosperity, it's not necessarily connoting financial aspect. It's also harmony and health and then relationships and toto. So rooster, health-wise, wow. You're the pink of the health. Business-wise, everything will be blue chips. It's very good for rooster. This is the time for you to recover.
Okay.
So go into a new business. You can venture into a new project. It's going to be good. Career-wise, promotion. Isn't that?
Rooster, or love life.
Roosters. And then rooster will always be in the limelight and love life. They will never be out. So the two famous roosters I know, my friend, Senador Chiz Escudero and Senador Mar Rojas, they belong to the roosters.
Rooster pa pareho.
Yes, they yung tipong
in Tagalog. Sila ba magta-tandem ng 2016?
That's a very good question. Pero not advisable. Why? Rooster to rooster, hindi magsasabong yan. Figuratively and literally speaking.
Ah.
Kasi ang rooster, they're so masipag. They're so industrious. Tuka ng tuka, putak ng putak, kahit wala na, go, go, go.
Ay.
Yan ang rooster.
Oh, paano yun?
Yeah. So, for me, somebody has to let go. So, might as well, kung sabay, sasabog.
Very interesting.
Yes, so you have the rooster.
Oh, oh okay. Okay. After rooster.
You have the dog.
Oh, I'm a dog.
Yeah. So, you of the dragon, the number one contra is the dog.
Yeah.
So, it was not that good.
Relationship-wise,
lots of hassles, lots of arguments. Business-wise, work, 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 and no money seen. No collection. And then health-wise, so and so. So, it was quite lonesome. It is quite talagang tiresome for you of the dog. But, hallelujah, good news.
Oh.
You of the water snake, the dog will recover 10 times and unexpectedly so early.
Talaga?
First quarter pa lang, wow, new project, new dealings, and then new offer.
Okay. New offer.
Yes, okay. Play it safe, due diligence, and then second half of the year, but after the ghost month for you of the dog, promotion, awards, recognitions, not only locally, but also foreign base.
So the dog is more career.
Yeah, you will have the biggest bark this year.
Oh,
yes.
Okay. Let's claim that. Next, relationships will be better?
Much, much better.
Peaceful.
Okay. Peaceful in a way kasi the dog is so loyal. Eh, no? The description. So once they start something, they finish it. No? Hindi yung urong sulong, hindi yung undecided. Eh. They really work hard, they really will finish the project. But somewhere along the way, you have to sacrifice.
Yeah, dog.
Yes, dog. So, para bang yung dog, tahol ng tahol, hindi yan mangangagat eh. But push against the wall, watch out.
Okay.
Even a chihuahua will bite you.
All right, okay. After the dog?
After the dog, the last is the
pig. This is Chris Aquino.
Yeah, and other people. Okay, mm-hmm. So health is wealth. Watch out for your health, might get burned out. As much as possible, don't start a new business, don't jump into a new relationship. Whatever exists, you can push through, you can go on. So somebody who texted, a new business, just be sure who are your partners.
Okay.
And then time is of the essence, when to start the business. That's also very important.
Okay.
That's why I'm related to good developers and then builders,
yeah.
Groundbreaking on an auspicious time.
Do the developers really take this seriously?
I tell you.
Like which window is where? I mean that kind?
Yes. From a bare lot, I have to go there, vibrational reading, check if it's good or bad. So I help in deciding to buy or not to buy. So once we procured it, we have to check for the best time to groundbreak it.
Okay, now do only Chinese developers see you?
No. It's
so
regardless of race, regardless of economic strata, no, of knowledge or whatever educational background, even the church
sees you.
Yes.
So feng shui is not a sin?
No. For me, it transcends religion. It's a belief. It's a take it or leave it basis. You feel good, like somebody brings me to a vacant lot. I ask for the youngest child, 2 to 3 years old, prior to phallic states in psychology. So they are so virgin-minded. So they don't know anything. Once the kid runs around that field, they love it, playing with the birds and the bees.
Yeah.
That's a very positive, energized
lot. Yes, okay. Instinct.
Instinctively.
Okay.
But if you go to a condo, to a house, a mall, and the kids cry, would not get down the car, would not even enter that premise, don't force the issue. It's not a good energized place.
Wow.
As simple as that. It's a science, it's an art, it's who or what you feel.
Okay. All right, we'll take a quick break. When we return, we'll be asking your questions to Feng Shui expert Andy Tan. Hot copy. We'll be right back.
How tech savvy have you been in 2012? were you able to catch up with the latest apps and gadgets? Let's look back at the technology trends that defined 2012. And know the tech forecast for 2013 from our tech bloggers and consultants. Let's look at the most searched stories about tech and gadgets in 2012 on Future Perfect's year-end special.
January 2, 7 p.m. Only on ANC, the ABS-CBN News Channel.
Welcome back to Hot Copy. With us is Feng Shui expert Dr. Andy Tan. Eto na, you have to answer quickly. You have so many questions. Huh? Mommy Tweety asks, what is the lucky color for 2013?
Since it's a water snake year, the basic color or fundamental color of water is either blue. Blue is Greek aqua. And believe it or not, black.
Black?
Yes. Black in Feng Shui, it's elegance. It's not negative. The actual color of mourning sa patay is white.
Yeah. Oh.
So, like my brother who just bought a car, black is not bad.
Okay, so is this lucky?
That's very lucky. And then with all those circular things.
May dots pa.
Yes.
Kahit masikip na nga, sinuot ko na eh. Dahil na-green na at may dots pa. Yeah.
And,
oh, eto.
And then other, sorry, green also is the color of money.
Ah.
That's why in the banks, no, either the floorings, carpets, tiles, greens, or the tailor with the tints of greens, no, it's a color of money.
All right. This is Ice Asks, maswerte po ba ang 2013 in terms of money and love sa mga ipinanganak na year of the dog?
Yes, my answer is yes. And then generally for all the signs except maybe for the pigs, no, konting ingat and tiger, hawak lang sa cash, this would be a rosy, talagang napakaganda economically speaking. No, and then in lieu of the election, take note. So in the rural areas, in the local, in the kasuluk-sulukan barrio, money will flow.
Oh, good.
Yeah, and just
that's
like this
great.
December, no, the sort of the local consumption, the purchasing power of the people, either from remittance or from the call center BPOs, which will boom more. So people has the money to spend.
Yeah.
Okay. Hopefully this time the PPP of the government.
I hope it works.
Yeah, the real PPP.
Na the real PPP.
Public-private partnership. Yeah. Not the puro pogi points. No, not that one. If the real PPP will be implemented this year, complemented by the good fiscal collection of the government, BIR hitting more than what they expect, and then the purchasing power of the people, the masa, and my kudos, my congrats to BSP. For tempering the peso-dollar rate. If not, patay ang exporters and BPO. So it's a good job, BSP. I salute you, sir, Mr. Tetangko.
Okay. Eli Torres asks, where is the ideal location of an aquarium as per Feng Shui?
Aquarium is where you float in the fish, no? Like in Japanese, the carps, no? So those are lucky signs, the arowana of Taiwanese. Water is liquidity. That symbolizes money. That
so
symbolizes movement.
Yeah, where would you put an aquarium?
Aquarium, kasi there's the longer part and the shorter part, no? The typical aquarium. So the longer part, the one facing the door. That's the front.
The door.
It should be facing the door, welcoming
the
money.
No, not the Rockwell condo, the Rockwell, one Rockwell.
Mm-hmm.
You know where the restaurants are? There's like like an aquarium carp thing right there in front of the door.
Well, modestly aside, I help in that.
Yung development ng one Rockwell. Yeah. Very nice.
First, the aquarium should be facing the door ideally. And it should be on the northern part of the place. North symbolized for every direction. North is water. Okay? South is fire. That's why Southeast Asia, Southeast, the place to avoid is fiery. It's talagang manggulo.
Yeah.
Yes. And then the best direction for the water symbol is northwest, northeast, or north. Meaning to say, when you buy a lot, where will be the main gate face ideally facing northeast or northwest?
Paano if you live in a condo? Yung mga pintuan sa condo, naka-ano na yun?
Condo kasi, when we start condo for this project of mine, especially may I mention Rockwell.
Uh-uh.
So from scratch.
You're doing proscenium.
Yes.
Nice.
So proscenium is located on the northern part.
Sold out lahat ng 3 bedrooms.
And penthouse, take
note. Oh, yeah.
Yun. And then, okay. It's 300,000 pesos per square meter.
Yes.
Something like that.
Yeah, I've seen
it. That's phase one.
Yeah.
So what's a good feng shui or how did I apply feng shui principle? It's located on the northern part. And then the first two tower, phase one, is on the northern part, and then the main gate is facing north.
Ah.
Okay, and then ideally this body of water, but
my
the
gosh.
River is behind. That's why we create a lagoon size, a football field size of pool, which is the reservoir
yes.
of wealth for the four buildings, four towers.
And now, can people get really addicted to feng shui?
Definitely.
I mean, like listening to you right now, if I were a business person and I could just completely be paralyzed and just want, you know what I mean?
Yes.
It's but quite, I don't want to live that way.
It's quite addictive. I meet people who are so fanatical.
Yes.
No, which is not good anymore.
Yeah.
I can give you the best feng shui, but you're not doing it the proper way. Or you're not living the Christian life.
Yeah, or
like
the good life, no?
The good life. Or you
inside
abuse
your
it.
Inner life.
Or you abuse it, no? That will not be good. But like some developers, they don't go green. They go greed. So, which is not advisable.
Okay, all right. Hunasho asks, "Fino-feng shui niyo ba ang sarili ninyo?"
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Like, which project to accept? Whom to deal with?
Really?
I have to be discernful.
Oh.
It's not greed. It's not money per se. No, somebody approached me, a politician.
So
name your price.
There are people you avoid?
Yes, I do. Politely, discreetly, ethically, morally. I'm sorry, I'm busy. I cannot handle it anymore.
Oh my God.
Because I have the right to discern. I'm preaching. I might as well practice it.
Okay. All right. Ang dami dito. Ito pa. Georgia Porgia asks, what feng shui animal statue should we buy?
Okay, I'm not against charms, figurines, all these things, no?
Yeah.
But if you have the money, you can go for it. It's your right, it's your privilege. But just be sure what animal to choose. Example, you belong to the year of the pig, and it's the water snake year. Somebody out of nice gesture give you a figurine of snake.
Oh.
And your pig contra, and they display mo pa yon. So, diffusion, your energy will be zapped. Okay?
Okay.
So, ang pangontra ko is something like, number one, the inner charm in us. Prayers, prayers, prayers.
Yeah, yeah,
from
yeah.
the heart, not from the pocket.
Okay.
And then next to that is, let's say, your year of the pig. It's not the end of the world. Okay. You look for monkey sign, dragon sign, dog sign, who are compatible with you. Paperweight, figurine, use those things.
Oh, who's compatible with me? I'm a dog.
Dog, we call it the triad. Dog is very good with tiger and horse.
Oh, okay.
As I mentioned earlier,
tiger
is not that positive. Horse is good, but financially, not that viable
for work,
this year.
I need to for
relationship
business.
Okay. In a sense.
Horse but, and tiger.
Yes,
okay.
Horse and tiger. But in relation to the snake, they are not that good prosperity-wise.
Okay.
That's why if you have a horse, put it inside the stable. Okay, go out in the runs.
All right.
Just take care of it.
Okay.
Okay. And then for those who are not that positive this year, what of unsolicited advice, something like that. The tiger goes away with the horse and the dog in the chart. That's a triad, the best friend.
Oh.
So in Chinese matchmaking relationship, we also apply this principle.
So dapat triad. So pwedeng dog, snake, rat.
Dog, tiger, or horse. Yung tatlo ang best of friends.
Yeah. And what about the monkey?
The monkey goes away. Actually, it's more of 3 years difference. 4 years. 4 years difference. Monkey goes best with the dragon and the rat.
Dragon and the rat. Okay.
Yeah, for the monkey.
Okay. All right. Questions for my Twitter account, Direk. I have to read these because I don't want our viewers getting upset. All right. Okay. Very quickly, Eric Params is asking, is it okay to put up a business for tigers this year?
Put up a business, it depends on, is it single proprietorship or a corporation? Who are your partners and where's the location? And
but
when to commence?
Good? But tiger's good, no? I know, but you have
Tiger
to hold on.
Is, no, you have to hold on to the cash flow, eh.
All right, okay. Mox Madrid is asking, is there a chance for the year of the horse to travel abroad for work?
Yes, but avoid taking cruise or liners.
Aye.
Water water transport.
Okay, avoid. All right, Jansen 0303, pakitanong ang papa ko year of the goat, pareho po kami ng mama ko year of the rat, ang kuya ko naman tiger. Dami naman tanong, dear.
Yeah, so far for your papa, goat business is good. For you and your mom, same rat, yung suerte. And then for your kuya, medyo konting temper, no? So don't be too aggressive, due diligence, and of course, hard work.
Okay. Wait, somebody's asking, Yumba 123, would you mind reading my message to Mr. Tan? My dear, sa dami ng tweet, lumulubog na po yung ibang message. Mang Cabo, what should I buy for my father who's a pig for health?
Yeah, for health, you might as well go for a monkey figurine or something like that. And then other than that, St. Benedictine medallion is good.
All right, Voldy Maldi's asking, I'm born under the pig. If I'll be lucky career-wise in 2013?
Career-wise, you have the pig with precautions. And then some unsolicited advice, refrain as much as you can visiting sick people, chronically ill people, or deceased, or lamay.
What? So if you're the pig, avoid visiting really sick people?
As much as you
can. Or huwag ka pumunta sa mga lamay?
Hospital or lamay. It's not the deceased person or you may sakit ang negative.
But the energy.
The environment.
Okay.
The place. You might imbibe more negative. Instead of that, go for celebration. Birthdays, baptismals, weddings, go for it.
Oh, okay. Ang dami, oh. Grabe, you're such a hit, huh? Oh, my. Of the Afilo Vincent, how can one counter the bad luck this year if you are not one of those who belong to a lucky sign?
Number one, prayers help a lot. Number two, do your part, do your work, be more industrious. And you can get those charms if you wish, if you can. Just check what does the signs, as I mentioned earlier, the triad, the compatible signs.
Okay. All right. Last na to. Ito siguro mag girlfriend, boyfriend to. May I ask whether a goat and a tiger are compatible as a couple?
Tiger is contra to monkey, while goat is to sheep. So it's quite compatible. Pero para kayong aso at pusa ang reading ko. So, but it's quite constructive in a way, no?
Okay.
So you can go for it because of the water snake. Both of you are okay. But the goat one will be the one carrying the relationship.
All right. We don't have enough time. Last words, Andy.
Nasa Diyos ang awa, nasa tao ang gawa. So happy new year, and it's going to be a very good year.
All right. Amen for all of us. Let's claim it. Dr. Andy Tan, thank you for coming to the show. And I want you to come back on Head Start for Chinese New Year. Okay? So we'll set that. That's Head Start today. I'm Karen Davila. This is the last day of 2012. Tonight is New Year's Eve. Now, I know how often we always ask for New Year's resolutions, and we always make these promises at the end of the year. But I think for coming 2013, look at your inner life and ask yourself, what can I really do to become a better person? And then move on from there. So have a safe, healthy, and prosperous 2013, everyone. And as Andy said, it's going to be great for everyone. So let's just all claim it as a person, as a family, and as a country. Replay of this interview is at 6 p.m. tonight. Thank you so much.